Hi, I'm Angela Martin, and welcome to number 5 Wattle Close in Kuranda. This is phenomenal, phenomenal value for money lifestyle property. It's all about finishing the dream, and what we're just about to have a look at has got all the potential, all the hard work, all the effort, all the energy almost completed. So all you have to do is come in and just, well, I'll show you when we go in, but this is just a brilliant, beautiful lifestyle property that would be 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms on approximately 5,200 square meters. Now, the road is brilliant. Water close location is just fabulous. Almost at the end of a North Through road. So all we can hear is birds and butterflies. A beautiful, beautiful little sanctuary just waiting for your dream to be realized. Let's go in, have a look. You're just gonna think, oh wow, this is fabulous. But remember, before we do, just press that little notification bell and subscribe button if you want to find out a bit more fabulous lifestyle properties just like this one. So lifestyle properties come in all different shapes and sizes, and what we normally see is the finished beautiful result of people's time, effort, energy, and of course a lot of hard work. This, as I just said, is just phenomenal, phenomenal value for money because the location is brilliant, and I want to take you through and show you all the bits that really all the hard work has been done. So if you've got imagination, or you're a tradesperson, or you're trying to actually get onto the property ladder, wow, with not a lot of effort, not a lot of time, and not a lot of money, this could just be sensational. So the first thing that we see is that we have to finish off gyprocking on the ceiling up here. The side's all been done. All the walls here have been done, and the whole construction is actually steel and WeatherTex, and it's all on concrete slabs. So you don't have to worry about termites, you don't have to worry about rot. And of course, it's also totally insulated. We can see heavy duty insulation all the way up and down in here. Now this is a big space, it's a big room, and we will go out there in a minute, but that's pretty much, even if this house was finished, that's where you're gonna live. Outside on the balcony, overlooking that beautiful swimming pool. Kitchen, bench has all been done. We've got running water. So we're on mains power and mains water in Wattle Close. And we've actually got facility, we've got heavy duty electric cables that can go up so that you can quickly put in your cooktop, whatever bench top you want, induction or electric, but it's all there, the facilities are all there. We're screened, we've got lovely louvers, and again, you can just see, I want your eyes just to keep an eye open for all the little things that you don't have to do, and of course the things that you do have to do. So in this room, it's pretty much gyprocking, and throughout the house is the flooring. But again, if you have a look, we've got massive big concrete slab, and this is a big room. Insulated in the summer, absolutely brilliant. So through here we've actually got a 3 bedrooms, very simple house, but you can imagine all painted tropical white with your big fans and your beautiful, you know, porcelain tiles or wood type tiles. So yeah, 3 bedrooms, and we've got 2 bathrooms. So let's go have a look here. Again, we've got gyprocking that just needs to be plastered and finished. Just pop your head in here, we've got a mirror just there, we've got a loo and a shower. Bit of gyprocking up here. Some framing here, up and around the architraves, gyprocking up here. And this room needs to be gyprocked. All the structures there. Again, if you have a look up here, we've got all the insulation, all the electrics have been done, all the plumbing has been done. So it just all literally needs fitted off. So this has all been gyprocked, just needs finished. Ceiling's all been gyprocked. It just needs a little bit of a sand and a paint. This room is pretty much done. So we've got ceiling fans that work. We've got a robe just here. We have got beautiful, lovely little window actually. So yeah, this room you could just move straight into. And this would be the master. Now I love this because we have varying shades off. Which color would you choose? We'd go sunny yellow, lavender, lovely sort of gray, happy yellow. Again, I want you to have a look all over here. I want to show you what needs to be finished. Walls again done, ceiling, all the wiring, and that's just ready for our little walk-in robe or our robe. And this would be the ensuite. So the ensuite, all the plumbing on the underside has been done. So it's the, again, from the outside in. So the plan here was that we were going to have a shower, so we can actually sit down in a lovely little shower and, you know, shave our legs or, you know, put a little exfoliant on, whatever we want to do. That's the drain. Now you could put a bath in here if you wanted to. We've got the middle drain. We were going to have a vanity here, and then there's the facility there for the toilet. So again, you just got to sheet off, buy your bath or your shower, buy your loo, buy your vanity, and off we go. Concrete still all the way through the house, so you know, again, we've got floor coverings, but I love these doors, they just add a little bit of extra yumminess. So as we come back through, hopefully you can see here that this is the space. Now I do want you to take it in, because very few opportunities come up where you can benefit from the purchase price. And as I said just before, you could actually put in some time, effort and energy. You could pay people to do this, and it's still not going to break the bank. Brilliant little windows. Now watch this, watch. All weather goes all the way through, and they're screened. So we go here, and we pull these. How brilliant is that? Absolutely brilliant. And it's the same on this other side as well. So again, if we're sitting on the inside, we can take this all the way here. Literally indoor, outdoor living. Again, just I want you to have, keep saying again, but I do want you to take in what I'm showing you, so you can just do a little bit of a calculation in your mind as to what needs done. You don't even have to do anything. You could just come in here and you could just enjoy whilst you're just tiddling away. So again, we've got the screen doors. So the whole of the house opens up. This is just magic, absolutely magic. And we've got that. So just breathe it in, and I'm just gonna meet you outside. This is just, it's a bit liberating actually. We come out here, and if we didn't have to, you know, look at potentially finishing on the inside, you could be sitting in a $1 million home, because this, the location, is surrounded by potentially $1 million homes. It is just a brilliant location, very quiet, and as I said, 3, 4, 5 times now, it's unbelievably peaceful. And the privacy here, you come down that driveway and it sort of opens up, you know, we came down and this is our backdrop. This is our little lifestyle pleasure, little haven, if you like. So we've got an outdoor kitchen, absolutely brilliant. You know, even if you did have a $10 billion kitchen in there, You probably spend all your time out here because it's just magic. This all stays. So we've got a stone bench top, we've got cooking facility, we've got a barbie, we've got more bench top here, marble bench top, little gas oven. And where else would you want your laundry? My goodness, in the wet tropics, you want all your smelly togs or your smelly clothes or your drying facility to be outside, because it's just the joyous part of where we live. So the other thing we'll see as well is that we've got a gyprock up or finish off on the underside of the balcony. But it's cool. It's insulated. The walls are insulated, the ceilings are insulated, so that is a real super cool house. And of course, we did say about the concrete. So we're just going to head down and we're going to have a wander through those fabulous gardens. You can just imagine, I just love, I'll go back a step and I'll finish my sentence. You could just imagine what sort of flooring you would put on this balcony. You could tile it, you could put the wood on it, you could just paint what was there, just ready. But this is brilliant. I love these. Get the old railway sleepers that just add a warmth and, as always, a beautiful organicness to the properties that we live in this magical, magical part of the world. Listen to the little, can you hear that? Just little animals. So the pool, absolutely beautiful pool. It's roughly 9 meters by 3 meters or something. But just before we go there, have a look at that. That's just, you're going to live there. Phenomenal value for money. Remember that word. Just remember that word. And of course, we've got, again, when we talk about lifestyle, outdoor shower. That's just brilliant. And of course, for the 300th time, the privacy. So we've got no one looking in here. We do actually have a spring-fed creek that runs down the back of the property. But you could jump in there. And if you didn't want to put on your swimming togs, you would not have to. It's just glorious. Absolutely glorious. Come on in here. And look. Lifestyle. We've got beautiful sun, we have got sparkly rainforest and a really lovely pool. Now, what I love about this pool is that you can actually sit here, dangle your little tootsies in the water, or if you've got children, we've got a nice, it's gorgeous, an undercover out of the sun area. Just here, look. Absolutely brilliant beach area where you could just sit and have your cup of tea or whatever it is you fancy. Just easy walk in. This is a really, you just want to jump in. This is a really lovely pool and a great addition, great shade cloth. You can see it's a simple garden, it's low maintenance. This is where all our little pool, pool pump, etc. would be on here. And yeah, just, it's just magic. Of course, once you've just been for that wonderful swim, remember we live in the best Kuranda real estate on the planet. It is just a brilliant location. When we come out for a swim, we can either just sit there and just relax, or we could head back up and just again relax on that big, beautiful balcony. Now, easy care, easy maintenance gardens, excuse me, brilliant Hills hoist so we can just hang up our wash, and remember our laundry is just here. But we're on 5,200 square meters, so that's over 1 acre. But you're not going to be a slave to, you know, being on a ride-on mower all day every day. We've pretty much got the grass that we just see. We've got a little bit of grass around there, but we've got a fabulous spot just down over here where you could build a little gazebo or something. But look at this, Look, this is just, where else, except for in far north Queensland, beautiful rainforest country, are we going to see something like that? Land goes all the way down the back over here. Little wallabies. Can you see them? Little baby wallabies. They've got a little baby one as well. They're just fantastic. So a spot down here where, you know, you've got a little bench, you could put a little tiny house or a little caravan or something. And hello, hello. They're in the garden. This is just part of where we live. This is just joy, absolute joy. Now, check out the little one. As soon as I walk over there, they're going to bounce away. There we go. See, they're gone. You can waken up to that every morning. Absolutely brilliant. So we are unbelievably privileged. Now, this other great little spot here, so we've got a pool, we've got the house. We'll just walk over because I just want to show you just how much space we've actually got. We've got... Then they run away again. I can see you. There's some of them that may just be a little bit more inquisitive than others. They're gone. So little relaxation spot where you could just have your, you know, little bonfire, just a little campfire at the end of the day. And you'll notice just up over the far corner there, we've actually got power. So we could put little gazebo or another little spot. And if you come around here, so we can actually get a sense of just how fabulous this looks. Look at that. Even if you're an avid gardener, you could turn all this over into fruit trees, vegetable garden. Nobody's looking in and you can just hear those birds. Absolutely majestical. I really hope you've enjoyed this wonderful little tour, number five, Wattle Close in Kuranda. And hopefully you can see what a, and I'm going to use this word again, phenomenal value for money, brilliant opportunity, lifestyle property. You will just never have the opportunity to find a place that is so beautiful, fabulous location, spring-fed creek, mains power, mains water, with a swimming pool, with this beautiful landscape garden that just needs that little bit of extra finishing, and you can make it yours. You could finish your dream. You can paint it fluffy pink if you want to. You're not buying a property that has already, you know, somebody else's vision on there. That's the vision. It is lifestyle. It is big. It is open. It is spacious. You just got to put your own little stamp on it and it will be perfect. So 5,200 square meters, that's over an acre. And I did mention too that we are not necessarily in a millionaire's row, but we have got brilliant high-end properties within, you know, next door. When you actually drive up the street, or if you do a Google drive-by on it, they all look fabulous. And we're private and we're peaceful. So give me a call, Angela Martin, 0403 788187, or visit the website AngelaMartin.TV. Press on that little notification bell, press on that little subscribe button on YouTube so that you can find out genuinely about more fabulous lifestyle properties. And I mean fabulous lifestyle properties, just like this one. I look forward to sharing your new dream.